for shopping and gift giving, but for some Oklahoma families, food is the only gift they need. Over at the Jesus House this weekend, they're stuffing baskets full of food for families who might not have a meal this Thanksgiving. They'd love your help. The goal is to deliver dinner to 1,500 families all around the metro, and right now they are coming up short.
We packed out 500 and we're running low of our canned items, our stuffing mix, our instant potatoes, our gravy mix, and just everything, the little standard stuff.
If you would like to help, you can donate items, drop them off at the Jesus House now through Tuesday. You'll find information on our website at KFOR.com.